Real quick video here on how to take a backup of your WatchGuard. I'm Paul from thetechgeeks.com. Log into your WatchGuard. I'm doing this with a web browser. You can use WSM as you like. Go to System. Often we're drawn to backup and restore image. This is actually the firmware and all the config and everything in it. I would suggest you just grab the configuration file. This one you can use to put back onto a unit that's different or an upgraded unit as well. So the configuration file really is all that we actually need. So you can grab that here from configuration file. This is really just the main settings, your firewall settings and policies and rules and aliases and everything you've created. So just click on the download the configuration file, store that somewhere safely, and you can use that to restore back to another unit if you want to. Head on over to our YouTube channel. You can find plenty more how-tos over there. Subscribe and stay up to date.